Hello, my name is Corporal Giovanni Michaud from the Kamloops RCMP. I've been working in the Kamloops area since 2006, and during that time, I've noticed on numerous occasions the great work done by the Royal Inland Hospital. On December 3rd, 2014, at 2 o'clock in the morning, I was shot several times during a traffic stop in the Bachelor Heights area. One bullet entered my elbow and the other one my torso. I found myself to be on the receiving end of the healthcare services in Kamloops. That night, the quick work by the emergency room department and the amazing work by the team of surgeon saved my life. I then moved on to the intensive care unit and onto the floors for my recovery, where I received great care from all the staff at Royal Inland. On December 23rd, due to complication, I was airlifted to Vancouver General Hospital. When I woke up in Vancouver, I was told by numerous staff that the staff at Royal Inland Hospital saved my life once again on that night. Royal Inland Hospital is considered one of the biggest trauma centers in British Columbia. That expertise and the equipment available saved my life on that night. I want to thank the staff at Royal Inland Hospital for providing me the chance to see my kids grow up, spend more time with my wife, and be with my family and friend. I owe my life to this establishment. In order to save more lives, we need the best doctors and the best equipment possible. Please support your hospital.